Safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
Superstars headed into this triple threat match.
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
Set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Here we go, folks. Triple threat action underway here.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
Total impact! Forearm. What a stomp! Good grief! He's starting to stumble here.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here. And going for the cover. Hurry.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's way too early.
He's not looking like himself here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
He's got to be careful here.
What
are you doing here, Corey? What a stomp. Good grief. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Here he goes.
With a brain buster, that'll scramble your brain.
Can he finish the job?
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
He gets him with a reversal.
What a face buster!
His shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Not even close.
He's not going to like this.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's...
He's looking for the win. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
A superstar always...
He's looking at it. Uh-oh, he's still fighting.
Harsh impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be...
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
He's going for the pin. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
A competitor must be ready for the possibility that they'll fall victim to a two-on-one attack on a triple threat match. A great example of that.
Looking for the win.
Nailed it.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Did you guys feel that too?
He might have it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This is what makes him one of the best.
Oh, I'm not sure how much he has left.
And the slam.
Can he finish the job?
He's on a rampage now. Will he be victorious? Bringing it back between the ropes.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
The end may be near, folks. The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
That's over at this point.
And he goes for the pin!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Here he goes for the win! Two! Three!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I remember this part very well.
Look at him go.
He's getting it done here. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.